Sapan pagi sudah beli.
Boleh sambil jalan sambil makan dekat kenderaan, dekat kereta lah on the way to bukit. Cuaca sorry. Aduh, matahari pun sudah keluar. Sekarang adalah waktu tempatan 7:20 AM lah. Di Malaysia sekarang ni 8:20 lah. Satu jam lebih awal dari Thailand. Jom kita bergerak sekarang ke Phuket. Jumpa nanti. Masuk ke Phuket sekarang. Selepas Java Thai ni memang Phuket Island lah. Kita sekarang berada di Phuket Checkpoint. Welcome to Phuket. Kita sudah sampai Phuket sekarang ni. Tadi checkpoint hanya pemeriksaan lah, pihak polis. Tapi dia tak periksa pun sebelum saya lalu je. So itu saja lah. Kita sudah masuk Phuket dah sekarang. Masuk Pulau Phuket ini kan, dia tak macam masuk Pulau Pinang dekat Malaysia. Masuk Pulau Pinang kalau korang bukan orang Pinang kan, so kena bayar RM7 masuk lah. Kalau korang orang Penang, RM4 lebih. Di sini, tak kisah you orang tempatan ke orang asing macam saya ke, masuk Pulau Phuket ini tak payah bayar langsung. Tadi you nampak kita lalu itu checkpoint kan, tak payah bayar langsung. Tiada tol, macam-macam tak kenakan bayaran. Sangat seronok kalau bawa kenderaan dekat sini. Kalau ikut pergi terus kita pergi Phuket. Kalau nak pergi airport itu kena belok kanan lah dekat sini. Ini junction dia dekat sini lah, junction dia. Inilah kena belok kanan dekat sini. Kita pergi straight lah sebab kita nak pergi pusat bandar Phuket. Okay, kita datang ke Premier Outlet dekat Phuket lah. Saja lalu.
In 400 meters, make a U-turn.
Dah sudah buat parking dekat sini, so kita tak pasti kena bayar parking ke tidak lah. Ada officer dekat sini lah, so kita turun dan tengok macam mana. Sekarang oleh Hiong Li ke Phuket ke Premier Outlet lah. Oh cengok, mau yan oh. Mau yan. Mau cengok. Tanya cao wai.
After getting what we need, we continue our road journey towards the city center with a mission to find a nice place for our lunch. Since our fuel was running low, we then top up the Thai fuel for the first time. We also took opportunity to take a couple of nice photos with the nice statue at the fuel station. Not too long heading to the town, we come by a local Mitsubishi dealer. So we thought it would be nice to pull over and get a few photos. The service lady was welcoming though, with Thai smile as usual, asking if she can be of any help. One thing I must tell you is, the new Pajero is freaking cool. Unfortunately, it is not available in Malaysia for sale. Why huh? Why? We decided to settle down our lunch in Phuket Central. Then we walk around in the mall to relax. This mall offers both luxury and medium brands products for consumers, so this is a nice place to hang out in our opinion, especially when the sun is scorching outside.
Tengok sini ada Gucci, semua branded lah. Hermes dengan LV, Louis Vuitton dekat situ. Rolex pun ada. Ya, Rolex. Semua high end lah, brand high end dekat sini semua. Michael Kors, Coach. Macam pavilion kita lah. Tapi dekat sini best sebab parking free tau sini. Sekarang kita bergerak ke satu bangunan yang lain. Ya, tadi kita berada di bangunan ini. Di situlah semua brand-brand yang terkenal dekat situ, branded stuff. Sekarang kita masuk sini pula, satu blok yang lain. Rasanya dekat sini brandnya agak sederhana. Tak tahu, kita cuba nak semak dulu.
We found a food court with so many local Thai food stalls. You will need to top up credit to a card used for payment, and the balance can be returned upon returning the card. This is it for this episode, and if you are new here, please hit the subscribe and notification bell button below to watch our new road trip video in Thailand. See you and bye bye.